Yeah, stream TT guys, this is Simeon from Trinidad and Tobago. Well, you know it's all about the portability in this particular video, right? So we are running the LTE on Digicel network. That's supposed to be 4G. All right, on demonstration is the Samsung A70 phone. For persons who are brand new to a video like this and you want to know what is this online media stream TT is about, it's an awesome service, guys. We are distributing $100 TT for 30 days top up, right? You get access to all movies, right? That's over 27,000 movies. You get access to live stations. Again, we do not have a license to run local stations in Trinidad, so you will get more international stations. All right, so you're talking about no ads, no links, 3 seconds load time, weekly updates with the movies and TV series, right? Most importantly, no contract, and all this nice and good stuff you're getting accessible to with one app, right? And it works best with the Amazon Fire Sticks, I must say, the latest ones, you know. And it'll be the Flow Network 20. Once you have 20 megabytes and above, it will work great. All right. So again, we are going to test out how our service is working portable with the LTE option enabled, right? So I'm going to head over to the app now. All right, remember our service works with the STB Immu Pro. All right, you need to have that app installed. Whether it be the free version or the paid version, it works fine with both applications. I'm just going to just bring this down here. So as you can see, the device has loaded up here. We are on a wireless network here. It's on the LTE again. All right, let me just go back here. As you can see, immediately it went straight to the live stations there. So, you know, this is for persons you're out, you know, you're with your family, you have a line with your friends, you're on a little vacation. This is what you want to consider. Remember, it's 100 TT, right? And you get 30 days access. I mean, guys, that is crazy. We are talking about as an insane special, because if you go to divide 100 into 30 days TT for a service like this, I mean, you come out real good. For somebody who goes out a lot and you know you go to the movies or you buy some food or something like that, you spend way more money than that, right? And you have this portable app here that gives you access to basically everything, right? So I'm just gonna go quickly and show you how it's streaming on the LTE network. Let me just head over to English here. Just wanna just stream a station quickly. I do have the volume muted at this time because I don't want it to conflict with the audio, right? So I'm just gonna show you. As you can see, we own a station here that streams movies and stuff like that 24/7, right? You have the PPV Super Movies HD2. All right, so let me just increase the volume to show. As you can see, the quality, it's high HD quality you're getting. Full works, guys. Look at that quality, and that is running on the LTE network, right? So I don't want to go into all the details, because if you want to find out some more information, what service is being offered within the app, you simply go back to our previous video on YouTube there, and you will see a detailed explanation video showing you exactly what you will be getting access to. So I'm just going over to the video club, and let me just head over to English movies. Let me just load a quick movie here, right? So let's just look at a new movie that was recently released. All right, so let's look at a 2021 movie here. All right, so let's just string here. It's amazing quality here, guys. It's really, really good for $100. Right, so the database is pretty huge. Oh, I didn't show you exactly how much movies are available under the English title. It's over 13,000 plus movies. So I'm going to just select the first movie here. It's Twisted Little Liars, right? So I just select OK here. And look at this, guys. You have instant load time there with the LTE network. And look at that. Super quality there. We just want to fast forward a little bit. You have full control over, you know, fast forward, rewind, pause, play. And you know, that's really cool with the on-screen keyboard, right? So that's the quality you're getting. The response time in the LTE network is amazing. Let me just head over to the kids section, or the TV series in fact. Let me just go over there and let's just load up one of these WWE Raw here. So again, weekly updates with our service, pretty amazing there. All right, look at that, it already started, right? Let's just fast forward it here. Look at the quality, guys, super amazing. Full HD quality, right? So I just wanted to show you a little advanced feature here. What I find is pretty neat and cool with the touchscreen devices. Let's say I were to search for a movie, because we are using the on-screen keyboard, it's super simple to operate. You hit the blue circle, okay. You know, you pull along your keyboard here, right? And you simply type in a movie that you would like to see available in the database. So in this case, I just want to pull up any Spider-Man related movie. So I just select Spider there, hit back twice. As you can see, all the Spider-Man movies are available. So if I go over to Far From Home and I select OK. Look at this, guy, super amazing. Literally in seconds I was able to do that in a portable option there, right? So look at that, full control. We could fast forward, rewind, and amazing quality. With that being said, guys, as you know, this demonstration was done on a Samsung A70 running a Digicel LTE. All right, you want to get involved with our service, again, super amazing, special 100 TT for 30 days top up on one device, right? That is amazing. We are going to leave our information in the description there. You could join our WhatsApp group, reach out to me there. You would see our Telegram group there as well. You could feel free interacting with me, guys. You know, I look forward seeing you in the group and hearing from you and all feedback and stuff. And you give it a try. I mean, it's worth a shot for 1 month. Again, it's 100 TT for 30 days for all this access under one app. Have a great day.